That's the blue-gray building with the green trim. If you get really confused, it says Seattle Aquarium on the front of it and a couple other places. This is a great place to look down underneath the waters that we're on today. Almost all of the exhibits they have there at the Seattle Aquarium